this kind of music, in folkloric music, watching tango from Milonga Campera. And Milonga Campera has the style of, they call it bajado de contrapunto. I separate my step from her. So I lead her and I follow her. I make my step with delay. So she steps, I step. That actually brings the idea of perfect thing, of perfect connection. I lead her and I follow her. Milonga Campera, Milonga Triste. Take a partner, please, and one more, Milonga Campera by Piazzolla. Thank you. show you, if you would like to practice, to see, to feel it, what is two and three at the same time. Amy, here? Yes. You're in totally different layer. It's counterpoint, different layer, different musical instrument. And it makes it much easier. One, two, three, boom. So I let you two steps and I did three. So this is another example. And let's Brazilian milonga, shorter. I'm not going to play the whole piece, we may limit it with time. So, just an example.
Thank you.
like this rhythm.
Thank you.